Yo, what's up, guys? Modathans here, back at it again with another episode of some CubeCraft Egg Wars. I'm playing solo today. Let's get that is broken. All of this stuff gonna be broken? What's down here? The diamond gin broken. Gold broken. So it looks like this is just a rush map for literally everyone. That guy's over there. Where's our egg? That's the egg. What do I wanna do? Get some blocks, I guess. Whoops. I mean, I guess that's the only way. But then again, it's not because I need armor and stuff. So, oh, this is, oh my gosh. Never mind. This is like OP. Why'd they have to do an OP game? What the heck? I hate when they do that. I hate playing OP. That pop that there. All right, and then I think with this get a lot of blocks. Yeah, how much is a pickaxe? And get 32 for an iron one, but I'm gonna put some sandstone on my egg, just one, because why not? So they have to have a pickaxe to break it. And that should be enough for the 32. Boom. And then get some food. Boom. Alright, time to go over. I have a strong feeling that I'm going to lose. Some reason, I just get that feeling that I'm going to lose. Because I hate Egg Wars. But I love Egg Wars. I mean, that's all I do on my channel. But I gotta take these guys out. These guys are annoying. Okay. So we got a team. An inner team. So you guys, I'm gonna report you guys for freaking inner team. That's gay. Enter team. Wait, I can't spell. I don't know how to spell enter. Enter team. I suck at spelling. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I'll just camp here. Noobs. I can't say noobs. I forgot. Red's egg is gone. I wonder if there's better stuff here. Orange egg is gone. This guy's egg is still here. So I'm gonna go take it out. Slap this egg. That egg is gone. I saw some fighting going on over here. Over at my base. Oh, they're actually fighting. Uh-huh. They're probably just trying to cover up that they're teaming. But it's whatever. How much gear can I get? It's a lot of gear. That guy's egg is still there. Are they building over? What the heck's going on? Yep. Oh, so it was this guy. So I broke his egg and then his teammate killed him. Dang. GG. GG, GG. That guy's still alive. He's got obsidian, but he's about to die. We'll see what happens to this guy. Oh, he died. They both die? Oh, wow. I guess he was eliminated. So this guy's alive over here. Wonder if I can build to him. Break his bridge. Not really break his bridge, but just build, straight up build to him. Let's get this kill. Let's get this mod of hands. Ugh. Come on. Die. How are you not dead? Mod of hands! That's right. I don't want to rush somebody like that. That's just too much work. I'm gonna go back to my base and get some gear. That's what I'm gonna do. This game can't last that long, can it? I really have to go fight this guy that's next to me. this can't be healthy for what I'm doing here. I gotta jump over there. He's probably got, like, a ton of gear. Yeah, he just upgraded his diamond gen. Doesn't have a ton of gear, but he's got some gear. So I'm gonna head over onto my base. Make sure he's not building over. How much does armor cost? 32, holy balls. How much does a good sword cost? 64. I can get a sharpness 2, but I need the good stuff. That's what I need. I need the good stuff. I need that Gucci stuff. I need to go back and buy some blocks. I need some blocks, coach. Coach, give me some blocks. And then I guess... Oh, no, I can buy a bow. A punch one bow. Get some arrows. Yes. This is smart. Okay, Monahans is thinking smart now. Let's go. Alright. I don't... Honestly, if this guy breaks my egg, it doesn't matter, because I got this. I can survive, I think. Those guys' eggs are gone, so I don't have to worry about them coming. Just that one guy is being annoying. That guy, I can kill him, I think. Not really. He was pretty good at PvP, but I don't think he saw me. Did he? Got him. Modded hands! Alright. So I got the modded hands kill right there. See, I killed that guy twice so far. I'm just kind of like walking in between bases right now because that guy's not doing anything. Basically, they just break their bridges. I didn't buy blocks. Dang it! I can go kill this guy. Is that dark green? I think so. No, dark green's over there. I don't know who that is. I think he's dead. I can go over this guy. I can kill this guy. I can come at this guy and kill him. I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna be a nerd. That's just mean. Hey, dude. Back off. That's right. Oh, yeah, this guy's dead. I'm gonna kill this guy. He's just running away. I don't know what he's trying to accomplish. Yeah, I don't know what he's trying to accomplish. What the heck? I'm gonna die. Modded hands! That's how you do it right there. That's how you get it. Oh, he was eliminated. He was the last guy on his team. Poor guy. I killed him. This guy still hasn't built over. He was orange. His egg was gone. That was the guy that was across from me? Yes! Alright, so my base is good. I think he upgraded his diamonds. I'm gonna run over to his island real quick. I don't know why he didn't just go for my egg. He's so stupid. Okay, so there's only a few people left. And I'm doing quite well, actually. I can't believe I've actually made it this far in this game. Several people can't even get down a ladder. What is this, level 2? Level 3 diamond gen. Okay. It's on now. It is on. It is freaking on. Oh, no. What was that? I'm just sitting at this guy's base. This is on. It's on now. Oh my gosh. This is ridiculous. I'm just gonna camp for a little while, see what happens. Oh my gosh, this is great. Alright, so I am completely looted up. Like, full protection armor, shield, sword, bow, pickaxe, ender pearl, couple of god apples. I've upgraded the gens, pretty much max on both of these islands. So, I'm gonna go try and take out somebody, I guess. I think Blue, yeah, Blue's still alive. I don't think he's at his egg. Yeah, they're battling out at mid. These people are gonna die. They're definitely dead. Yeah, chase him. Blue. Okay, Blue's about to chase him, and I'm just gonna build the Blue because he doesn't see me coming. About to build a Blue, break his egg, and if he dies, then we're set. All right, take his gear, broke his egg. Pretty simple. Modded hands. Simple. Pretty modded hands. Simple. There. Pretty modded hands. Simple. All right. So this guy over here, green, dark green. He's looted up a little bit. Ah, that guy was killed. So I helped eliminate the Blue guy. So that's always good. This guy over here. Maybe he won't see me. Maybe dark green won't see me. Oh, yeah, he saw me. that was kind of dumb. Alright, so yeah, he definitely saw me. He sees me. Ah, I couldn't get this kill. Maybe I can get the kill on the way. Modded hands! That's right, that's what I like to do right there. That's a modded hands. That is a modded hands. I can't cross, though. Like, I want to attack, but this guy's got a bow, so I can't. So, I'm gonna try and build safely across somewhere. Like, this is kind of ridiculous that I can't build a safe bridge over to this guy. So that's that. Oh, I had an ender pearl. I just remembered that, so I can get to his island. Like, once he goes down, I guess I'm gonna ender pearl over again. So if he goes down again, he's gonna die. Hey, dude. I can't let him see that I have an ender pearl. I gotta do the same thing on this side. Block it up a little bit. Block it up. He's really bad with a bow. Wow, he hit me. You're a hero. You hit me. I think I'm gonna try and build just like that. Just across like that. Like, his arrows aren't even doing anything. He must have, like, a punch. Yeah, punch doesn't do anything, dude. I'm actually just gonna build a safe bridge to him. I'm not even gonna waste my ender pearl yet. Just gonna build a safe bridge. You're smart, dude. You're not that smart. Oh, this guy's got gear already? I'm gonna try and shoot him off again. Go across. Go across your little bridge. Come on. Go across your tiny little bridge. That's right. You can't sit there forever. Ah, crap. I didn't see him. Dang it. Alright. Let's get some more blocks in my inventory here. This guy's not the smartest guy, to be completely honest. And he's not the best at the game either. Ow. These arrows, like, it feels like they do something, but they really don't. Alright, this guy's definitely dead. Ah, give me those arrows, though. I'll take those. Yeah, that guy's not even a threat to me right now. I could ender pearl, but like I said, I don't want to do that. I don't really want to do that. Ow. Hey, dude. I'm just building over, dude. Let it happen. Let me build over. Let it happen. Guys over there being gay. Just let me build over to you, dang. This is annoying. Just let it happen. Still got me. GG on that luck shot. Ah, crap. I feel like he has an Ender Pearl. I think I just saw it. Whoop. I could just jump over to his base. I Ender Pearl over to his base. I don't want to do that. I want to save it for this last guy over here. That's being a little gay. Okay. Ender Pearl time it is. Oh, the lag. Whoa. The lag. I was just gonna try and build, but the lagger games. You know what I'm saying? Ow. Come on, dude. Okay, I enderpearled over to his island. Time to wreck. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's lagging. Alright, just let me build to your egg. Let me break to your egg real quick. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Back off! The lag, dude. You were lagging pretty hard. What the heck? Modded hands! That's a kill. That's definitely a kill. Even though he's lagging like really hard. Where's this guy's egg? There we go. His egg is gone. I don't know where he's at. He's lagging like super hard. Oh, he's just kind of chilling there. Where's it? I don't want to get by the edge now. He's still alive, but not for long. I don't know where he's at. I'm gonna just break. Break and find him. Where's he at, dude? Oh, this is really fast. Is he on top? He's on top. Where'd he go? He's probably gonna knock me off, honestly. I don't know where he's at. He's not eliminated. He's not off the island. Probably just sitting right there waiting for me. Hold on. Oh, he's up there. He's just kind of chilling. What the heck? Why is he up there? Oh, now purple's here. Oh, gosh. Alright, I gotta get up in this little thing that I built here. I just shot myself. Alright, I can't buy an Ender Pearl quite yet. But I will be able to soon. Oh my gosh. He might come out with a kill, though. I'm just saying, he might. He might come out with his kill. That's right, run the frick away. I can't get out of here until I get a Ender Pearl. And the dark green guy's still alive, but I can't really do anything to him at the moment. I need to get more armor. There we go. I have a bridge. Gotta get an Ender Pearl. There we go. That's enough to get an Ender Pearl. And where's it at? Miscellaneous. I should really save up for new armor, because I really need that. Oh gosh. Alright, made it to mid. That guy's still up there. He's probably coming down, or trying to. Where's the purple guy? Oh, there's the purple guy. I just gotta leave dark green alone and face purple. There's no other option. I can't do this for very long. Dark green is still up there. Get down. Martin Hands! With the lucky bow shot. Alright, it's just you and me, bud. It's just you and me. Yeah, let me get across your bridge. That's right. Let me get a... cross! Frick! Dang it. Alright, I'm dead. I'm dead. He's gonna come out an all-out assault on me. I'm dead. I'm dead. How did he get that shot? I don't know how in the world he got that shot. Alright, I'm dead. He's just gonna come out an all-out assault. I'm dead. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Maybe if I shift down here, he won't know where I'm at. Maybe he doesn't even know where my egg is. I don't know. I just gotta get gear. I don't wanna... ugh, that's annoying. Alright, so I'm just gonna call it here. I'm gonna die. Modded Hands! Oh my gosh! Modded Hands! Oh! I'm alive! That was the luckiest shot I could have possibly made right there. I can't believe I made that shot. The modded hand, I had no armor, I had nothing on, and now I'm about to become great again. Make Modded Hands Great Again is about to revive himself right here. I turned around, I whipped out that bow. That's right, I whipped out that bow. Oh my gosh, like I am on fire right now. This is ridiculous. He let me get enough time to get a couple of things, and I got the couple of things, and here I am. I'm winning. That's right. That's what Modded Hands does. He wins. Epic winning all the way, all day, every day. Modded Hands is the winner of this game. That's all I gotta say. I'm gonna stack up a little bit more. See what happens. Alright, so he let me get geared a little bit. And I let him get kind of geared. But he is really, 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 really good with a bow. That's all I gotta say. That's all I'm gonna freaking say about this guy. Like, really good with a bow. Good job, dude. You're good with a bow. We get it. Come on. No! No, that could be the end. That could possibly be the end right there for me. This could be the end. Like, yeah, I have an egg, and yeah, I have other stuff, but this could be the end. I hit him. I mean, he hit me with a spectacle, but that's like all he's using is spectacle. I hit him. I hit him again. But it's kind of pointless to shoot him with this. Yeah, I don't need... oh, I don't have a pickaxe. Ah, hit him again. There we go. I'm in the foot. That's right. Come at me. No, please don't, actually. Oh, my gosh. I mean, his armor will eventually break, I guess, but I'm not hitting him enough for that to happen. Modded! Aw. Oh, dude, I almost had that. Oof. I need to get down there to those diamonds, but as soon as I do, he's gonna come across. I need to make... You make a bow. Not a bow, but a... oh, I hit him. That's good. I don't know what I can do. Like, I'm kind of just sitting duck, dude. I'm kind of just sitting here. I can't really do anything. He's gonna break my freaking armor. That's what he's gonna do. Oh, I hit him. What the heck? Oh, he's just annoying. I mean, I could get a god apple. I hit him. Oh my frick. This guy's just so annoying. Modded? Modded? Oh no, I can't do this. Come on. Okay, this is one pure 1.9 combat right here. Pure 1.9 mother freaking combat. Come on, dude. Saw, dude. Oh, yeah, we both had this idea. Bring apples. Bring apples. This is the only way you're gonna get knocked off of this freaking island is if I shoot you off. Yes! No, this is not good. This is not good. He brought out his bow. This is not good. Modded? Modded? No. He can just use a shield, because he has a freaking shield, because he spent 10 diamonds on a shield. This water particle effect is annoying. My hands! Did I kill him to death? What'd he do? Did he leave? Oh, he was shot! Yes! I won! No, he left. I don't know what team... I don't know what happened, but I won! Let's go, modded hands! Let's go with the win. I'll take it. I'll take that win. Oh my gosh. I would take that win. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, please leave that like. Don't know when I'm going to be uploading this, but yeah. Please leave that like button. Thank you guys for watching. Eat rocks!